Hello everyone, my name is Bhavesh and I've been running this YouTube channel with the aim of teaching machine learning and data science concepts using the language Python. I keep getting a lot of queries regarding which books should we refer if we are at the beginner level or the intermediate level for learning Python. So I decided to create this video. But before I go ahead and disclose the book that I really like for Python, I would like to take this opportunity to firstly wish all of you a very happy new year 2020 or 2020. I really hope and pray that all of you watching this video are able to make a successful transition to data science and machine learning. So without wasting much of time, I'll disclose the book that's really close to my heart when it comes to understanding the fine details of Python language. And the book is basically So the book that I just showed, which is Python Tricks by Dan Brader, is the most amazing book that I've read on Python so far. It kind of brings out the fine details that you have to understand for Python language in order to write proper code. The book kind of walks you through simple best practices that you can follow to write the most optimized code in Python. There are a lot of amazing things that are there in the Python programming language that a lot of us fail to understand and utilize properly. This book exactly touches those points, wherein it tells you every bit of simple statements that if you use it in your code, you can write the most optimized code that can ever be written in Python. Once I transitioned from the beginner level Python programmer to an intermediate level Python programmer, the one book that I kind of used is the current book that I showed you. Even after making the transition from a beginner level programmer in Python to an intermediate level programmer in Python, I still make use of this book even today, because revising the concepts of Python and following the best practices that are given in this book kind of help you write better optimized code in Python. So for people who have just started learning Python, I would recommend you follow some simple websites wherein you get the basics right. Once you've understood the basics, once you know how to write simple print statements, for loops, while loops, and the other small nitty-gritties that are involved, jump over to this book. This book is a gem of a book written by Dan Brader that talks about simple details that you can utilize in writing the most optimized Python code. So this was that one book that I've kind of referred all throughout and I thought of sharing across with everyone who wants to make the right transition from a beginner level Python programmer to an intermediate or an advanced level Python programmer. So I hope you enjoyed the video. Before I conclude the video, one thing that I would like to specify is this is not a paid promotion video. The views are entirely mine. I really enjoy reading the book. There are other books as well, but the kind of fine details that are there in this book, this is a gem of a book, and I would seriously recommend all of you to go ahead and purchase it. And you can also try out a sample version that exists on the website. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you like the content that I post on my channel, I would be really happy if you could subscribe to my channel so that you regularly get notifications whenever I post a new video. Thank you so much for watching the video.